Welcome to my studio. Today I'd like to help you draw a contour drawing. This drawing is of some kind of personal object. It's a drawing that should take you about 1 hour, maybe more, if you'd like to put more time into it. But it's intended to be a 1 hour exercise. For this assignment, you'll be asked to select a personal object of a relatively small scale. For example, you might choose to use your backpack or a shoe or something that is not a regular geometry. As an example of a regular geometry, something that would be simple to draw would be, of course, a coffee cup by itself or a water bottle. These forms have a geometric basis. As an example, the water bottle is a cylinder, and it's relatively easy to construct a cylinder. What is more difficult, for example, would be to draw a backpack, which has many irregular shapes and forms. For my example, I'm going to combine regular objects with irregular objects in a composition of overlapping shapes to suggest three-dimensional depth and to avoid the problem of drawing something as if it were an elevation or straight on. Select a personal object of a relatively small scale and draw a modified contour drawing of the object on a 9x12 sheet of quality drawing paper. Your sketchbook will do for this assignment. Modified contour drawings are freehand drawings that split time between looking at the object and looking at the drawing. Do not shade or render. Focus on observation, clean, crisp lines, and composition of the drawing on the page. In order to begin thinking about composition on this assignment, we'll use something called the rule of thirds. Some people may consider the rule of thirds to be a crutch, but for early students, I think it's a really good place to start. A rule of thirds divides the paper, in our case, a 12-inch wide by 9-inch high piece of paper, into 9 equally proportioned rectangles. We'll be estimating this so as to keep our drawing moving along.